nice to see you here today. I am going to show you some delicious candy chocolatey gel colors today. First, I'm showing you my nails. I did these all by myself using forms, those plastic papery forms, and poly gel. My right hand is kind of a mess, so I was only able to put two nails on because the other ones are too short because I chew them down to the bone. Don't do that. But I'm really happy with this shape. I really love this shape. This gel is a pack of six. It was $13.99 on Amazon. I put a link down in the description box for you. It is a temporary price cut, I believe. So check it out. Hopefully you're watching this video not too long after it's been published. So when I get new colors, I take my little popsicle stick spoons, whatever they're called, and I like to put two coats of each color. On the spoon, I write the brand name, which is Beatles, and then the color number. Some brands have color names, so I would put the name. That way I can easily look through all of my little spoons, which are placed on a ring, instead of going one by one or trying to find colors just on the shelf and opening them up and having a look. So this really does save time in the long run, and it's so fun to just polish everything, and so it's so relaxing. Now this one's a clear with some brownish goldish sparkle. I'm only gonna put two coats. Honestly, that one could have used like five coats. There's never enough bling. Okay, so what color is this? There's some beautiful colors, and you know, oh, this is the one I call white chocolate. That's just what I call it. And that one was very, it had really good coverage, really intense color, and it covered that little spoon area really well. And it's funny because there's six polishes from the same company, but they all feel a little bit different. You can see this one's a little thinner consistency, but very nice. That white one I just showed you, the white chocolate, that one was more of a thicker consistency. And this one's gonna be like this really pretty yellow. And this yellow reminds me of like a Duncan Hines or Betty Crocker cake mix in a box. A yellow cake. Oh my gosh. I still lick the batter out of the bowl. I do. I love it. There's a beautiful caramel color. Oh my gosh, you guys. It literally looks like candy. It looks like candy. Some of these, I would say, when I'm gonna actually use them, definitely are gonna be more than two coats. But for this demonstration and for my own use of having these to look at, I just do the two coats, and that's fine. Because I know what an additional coat's gonna look like. But I don't know, I just find so much enjoyment putting on the polish. It's kind of like painting, you know, really doing nails is an art. And in my opinion, art can never be wrong. You know what I'm saying? Everyone does art a little bit different. But that being said, you do want good products that are going to look nice on your hands. So I really enjoy this part of it. Okay, here's that caramel or caramel color. OMG, delicious. It looks so good. Oh my gosh. I love chocolate. Ugh, love it. When I was doing my own nails, you can see on my left hand, that's a really pretty milky white color. It's actually a pink color from OPI, but it looks white, like a milky white. When I was using those forms, I was using those paper sticky forms, I had never used before. I mean, I tried them on and stuff, but I had never actually made nails out of anything. But I used my poly gel. I cannot figure out the regular acrylic powder with the stinky monomer. I can't figure that out. I don't know what my problem is. So I think I'm a poly gel kind of girl. And that shape, that kind of almond shape, just kind of happened on its own when I would put the poly gel on and put it in place. I love this shape because my nails are long, yet they don't get in the way like a long square nail would get in the way, or a long coffin shape would get in the way. So I can use my cell phone so much easier with this almond kind of shape rather than a square shape. Okay, looks like I'm gonna start putting on the top coats. This top coat is a glossy finish. I do also use a matte finish by the same brand. Again, everything's bought on Amazon because of COVID. I do not go anywhere ever. No, I go to the drive-thru Starbucks a couple times a week, but that's pretty much it, really. There's that yellow. This yellow would look amazing with the matte coat too. But this is a really pretty yellow. I'm looking forward to using this closer to like April and May time when it's springtime. And I know these colors, some colors are dark, some of them, but you know, a lot of times when I'm using gel color, I'm just using a dot of it. If I'm doing different kinds of designs, I may only need that color, maybe to make Mickey Mouse's eyeballs or something. So, but I'm gonna be doing some candy art, some chocolate candy art coming up. So that's why I had ordered this set of six. Again, from Amazon, $13.99. I know some polishes are more than $13.99 for one. I do have a lot of OPI because I've purchased from eBay, like secondhand, brand new, of course, but from like an individual human being purchased on eBay. So I do have a ton of OPI, which is great. It's totally fine. I have no complaints about OPI. And this is my second box of Beatles, and I'm happy with them. I'm very happy with the product, the quality, the price, of course. Oh, look at those colors. Oh, I think that's the darkest one, I believe. Yeah. And there's the one of the, no, that's the milk chocolate I call right there. There's milk chocolate, dark chocolate, and then like caramel. So here they are. Thank you for watching. If you're new, please hit that subscribe button, also the like button, and leave me a comment. Let me know where you live. I like to know that kind of stuff. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, babe, for watching.